What's up, ladies and gentlemen, Spaniel, and welcome back to some more Persona 4. It is now May 14th, and the time right now is 7:54 a.m. And today, hopefully we will save Nalika. So let's just get right on to it. I'm not too far from the end of this dungeon, which is floor 10, I'm pretty sure, if I recall it like this. Yeah, who the hell are we dealing with?
That's a no-brainer. I'm sure you'll win.
I doubt this is gonna be easy. And we get crit. Okay. That's what I'm dealt with. So he's actually weak to wound, alright? Something fancy, go with it.
Enemy defeated. Keep up the good.
Just say the word and it's go time.
It's something.
Bring it on!
Might as well at this point while we're here. But we are going to avoid him. Probably should heal. Although that's why I end up stopping before we reach the top of the dungeon last time. That's simply due to, I know once we beat this dungeon, a lot of stuff is gonna happen. And I just didn't want to deal with all that story. Plus, I doubt I could make an episode out of going up one or two floors. So there's that. To be honest, I'm surprised he never ran away. Considering he had to avoid it. Oh, more money for us. On the 4-9. I'm scared. Where are you? Mom? Dad? Save me. I can hear Nalika-chan's voice. Senpai, she's just up ahead. Okay then. So we are getting closer. Not gonna bother with that chest. It's hard not to listen to his music. I can't but just listen to it anytime I hear it. No grasses whatsoever, so there we go. A lot of dead ends, so we're gonna have to deal with them. Yeah, there's no getting around them. Let's go with this.
Someone finish this one off! Just two left! Come on, this fight's not over!
What's this thick skin?
Also, just in case.
Come on now.
Enemy defeated. Keep up. That one's totally weak. One enemy to go. Keep it up.
Sorry, guys.
And
that's his weakness. Good to know. Let's get this guy.
Come on down.
Ooh, nice move, Yusuke Senpai.
Counting on you. Persona.
Let's see. Here it is. Come back in, Naruto.
Three enemies left. You can win this. Enemy down.
Keep at it,
and a weak to lightning, alright? And Naruto's gone again. There he goes.
Counting on you! Persona! It's not going down.
Ooh, nice move, Yusuke-senpai.
Persona! Lay down and die already!
Two enemies left! Don't lower your guard now!
Dead?
Enemy defeated! You're off to a good start!
That should do it!
That wraps up that.
Ha ha! Level up!
That took a bit longer than I thought. Now let's try this way. Nope. Where the hell are we going? Basically straight. And we are at the end. Might as well return. I actually want to bring Teddy along for this. Let's heal him up. Oh, we could assault us if we want that. We might need it. Alright, let's go save Nelika. But before that, we'll save it. Just in case something happens. The LC is Nagotan is behind these gates. Open the door and enter. Yes. We're here for you, Nelika.
Big bro!
Nelika.
You mustn't go!
Are you Namatame?
You know me?
Swallow?
Taro Namatame. It's definitely him. Then he did come in here.
So you're the killer!
Let go of her!
You're the ones I saved. Don't worry. I'll save this girl, too. Huh? Is this dude high or something?
I have no idea.
Quit talking shit and let go of the girl! Don't come near me!
Nanako-chan!
down, Kanji-kun. We can't predict his behavior. We have to keep him talking. If we can discern his intentions, perhaps we can somehow deal with him.
Nago is in danger. You should choose your words carefully. Also, no matter what, you have to say everything. Why are you doing this?
To save them.
What is the Midnight Channel?
People needing to be saved appear. That's why I put them in the TV.
Okay. Let Nago go, damn it.
No. We must pull his attention away from Nanako-chan. You put the people you saw on the Midnight Channel into this world, am I correct?
They all want to be saved.
Did I ever ask you to save me?
You didn't save us, damn it! It was the exact opposite! If I hadn't put you in the TV, how would you have ended up?
What do you mean?
How would we? Are you trying to say we wouldn't have been able to face ourselves? What? But we nearly died!
Yes, exactly.
You kidnapped them. Yes or no?
Yes.
Why did you target local residents who became known through the media? Why do these people appear on the Midnight Channel?
On rainy nights, on TV. They signal me to save them.
You keep saying save this and save that. Are you saying murdering people is your idea of saving them?
Murder? No. I'm saving them.
How's that different, huh? All you're doing is killing people.
Wanna think that? Go ahead. I know. You chased us all the way here to kill. Well, too bad. I'm gonna save her.
You asshole! You're not gonna get away with this! Shut the hell up!
What a wonderful world! An unknown, unreachable place filled with pleasant fog. I'm a savior! It's filthy over there. So many evildoers.
That's why I'm going to save them. I'm a savior, a righteous hero.
Is that a shadow?
Seems like it.
Senpai!
John!
Oh, Nanako, you're safe now.
Nanako-chan! Nanako-chan!
Bastard! How dare you!
Give her back.
I'm going to save her! I'm going to save her! Don't interfere!
And this is easily one of my more favorite boss fights in the game. And it always was. Yet this fight is also pretty damn tough as well. Anyway, let's just get started. I definitely gonna be here for a while though. This fight can definitely take a while. It's pretty much all about peace. And love in a sense.
Counting on you! Persona!
It is definitely more than that meets the eye, if anything. No, why not?
Soda.
Increase our attack. I'll tell you, you're gonna be playing me a lot.
Damn it! Who do they think they are?
That's in case I hit one reason.
Damn it!
Oh, we could use some healing. I just don't really get one out. Who goes next? Teddy, good. Oh, this is something about this fight I can't help but like. Whether it's the music, the anime cutscene before it, or his design, and our powers, which we'll see later. Is next if he gets up.
Come on down. Ow.
And he's
up. Careful, guys. Teddy's health is pretty low.
There's Sona.
Let's heal up. Might as well do this again. Nice dodge, Kanzu. Slowly but slowly, we'll get him down. Apparently, we're a half hour into this just about. Already. Whatever you say, man. It ain't happening. That atmosphere changed, huh? And now he's the Phoenix of basically chains. So they're not the same as they once were. That's honestly an interesting thing about this fight.
The power of wind skills is greater now.
Okay, thanks for telling me, Yusa. You really do need to heal.
Teddy's health is pretty low.
Essence, Iris isn't doing too much right now. Yeah, you still have to. The rest of the way, at least. Just in case it tries to do something like this. Let's increase our attack. Once more. Increase Fire's defense, so... And hit the rays and run out. And the atmosphere has reverted back. Alright. No, let's just do this again. Truly protect ourselves. Yes, I do. Temporarily take your way out party members with control. Yeah, another interesting thing about this fight, I actually find annoying that the same thing I also really like the idea. It definitely makes this fight a lot more challenging depending on the kind of run you're having with the fight. That is the story.
Come on down.
Good thing Tay didn't do anything for him. The atmosphere has changed once more. Let's heal up.
Come on down!
And it just turns us over halfway down at this rate. And this is again one reason why I didn't want to bother bringing Naruto. Because if she gets control, she can use Mega Dolly on. Or Mega Dolly, whichever one she has. And since that's all my damage, it's like can be a bit of a threat. And I just didn't want to bother with that this time around.
Ice attacks will be more effective now.
And so ice is more effective now. And let's heal up. Oh yeah, and welcome back, Teddy. We come for us. Ita is next. Though it's best to revive. That's what he's next. Increase the hit levels on. I guess this fight's definitely best to bring as many resistances as possible. Whether it's with Zeus, Deflect, Slice of Pearl, or Drain. It's definitely best to have everything. As much as possible. At least that way makes the fight a pretty easy job. And I do it again. Oh, I think it's a Valor? And now he brings over everyone. And so if we keep Yako on, we're pretty much screwed from our teammates, except for Yosuke. Well, we should be okay. Thanks for the heals, Teddy. Teammates can't really do too much to us. Luckily. And they're back, nice. Increase our defense. And Yosuke will heal for us.
You okay, Senpai? Hang in
there. And he hit our weakness. That's not good. Do that to Yosuke, but well. Too late now. Yeah, up again. And yet he's still not done. He's doing this again.
Yikes, Teddy! Someone here!
Oh, we took a beating from that one. That's gonna be almighty then.
Senpai, you're low on health. Be careful.
I revived Teddy.
There's Sona!
Boost that defense. He's getting there, absolutely. And he's fighting this. Come on, just go down already.
Counting on you.
Yeah, we definitely need all the speed that we could have got from the fog, so they'll defense revolt. No doubt, alright.
There's Sona!
I wish they'd heal it, though. Your speed you're doing it this time. He's still going strong, right? And now our defense is rolling. Damn. Well, let's boost it back up. For Teddy at least. Heal up, Yosuke, come on. I highly doubt we can finish him this time. Probably next turn, if anything. Oh, come on, Kazu, really?
Don't strain yourself.
There we go. Really, he's still going. Well, not anymore. Oh, we did it. Finally. That was probably like a rough 40 minute fight. Well, actually 50 minutes in this at this point. So I'm probably gonna split the episode if anything. Alright, Teddy, learn something. I'm gonna replace this.